Hello everyone, welcome back to our English lesson. For today's lesson, we will learn how to make a robot. Isn't it exciting? But first, let's imagine ourselves as scientists. If you're a scientist, what kind of robot will you create to make our world a better place? And what will you name the robot? I already have mine. So let's take a look of my robot, Olaf. We have come to the end of our lesson. Now for your task. As little scientists, come up with your own robot. You can think about their names and also come up with how your robot will look like. You can build them using anything that you can find in your house, such as recycled items. Till we meet again next time. See you soon!